This is New Voice of Africa.
Baby, baby, baby.